The city's Department of Transportation just released its list of gridlock alert days for the rest of this year, and it turns out there will be 19 total. The first one starts on Monday for the United Nations General Assembly. There will be extensive street closures and delays across Manhattan through Friday. We have the full list of the remaining gridlock dates on our website, cbsnewyork.com.